How you doing? Didn't mean to scare you. It's okay. Don't look right at me. That's the thing. You guys know me. You don't think you know me, but check this out. You're not going to believe. Anybody? Pippi Longstocking. No, you're not going to believe this. I'm a damn Wendy's chick. Look at this right there. Man, yeah, you thought you had it bad. Check it out. I pulled in the drive thru. They're like, damn, she's here. Clean up, Wendy. Wendy's in the drive thru. I never thought she'd show. Damn it. Here we are. We're in the mood. I'm an inventor. I build stuff. Look at this. Bugle Boy jeans. I made those here. Bugle Boy. Are those Bugle Boy jeans you're wearing? Yeah, where are you going? Play something. Come back there. Hey. Oh, I know my crowd. Okay. I made this here for my grandmother to wear when she drives, so her head goes above the seat. Wouldn't that work? Do this tomorrow, man. Get in your car, do like 70 down the highway. People are like, hanging out the sunroof. What the hell was that? I don't know. She's coming up behind us. Get over. I got more stuff. I just like to sit home and build stuff. Here's the new one, the Pete Rose commemorative cap. It's the collector. Ooh, right on. I have only one thing to show you. A man didn't invent this. Well, man, that ain't funny, is it, dude? Hell no, that ain't funny. I made some other stuff here. I just sit home and build stuff. Look at this, a hanger for a hunchback. Okay. Well, maybe not. Here's a hanger for a bachelor, because it ends up on the floor anyhow. We don't need it. Hang up your clothes. I didn't. Get off my... Here's a hanger for a blind person. Kind of cool. A hanger for an Ethiopian. Oh, my God! Oh, I don't care. A hanger for a short person. You just got to entertain yourself. That's the key to life, you know? Look at this, they say Visine gets the red out, this crap doing. You guys are my kind of crowd. Kind of come up with different ideas. Look at this, I took this sign just to prove a point. Thank you. How good is our crime watch if I can take this sign? Man. Are you with me? So we got crime watch in our neighborhood. Well, I got your damn sign, lady. Hell, man. Gotta learn to do. Look at this. Here's another sign you see on the highway. Look, keep off median. Is it me? You're doing like 70 miles an hour. You see, so you know, honey, the smooth stuff sucks. When I drive on the grass, I'm coming out. Look at that guy. Hey, read the sign, pal. It's like having a sign that says, "Now stay on bridge." Ah, damn, we're gonna get a ticket. You see a sign back there, honey? Maybe it's me. You gotta do things different. Don't just staring at me. Don't look. Jesus, look at that. Malachi, that's another one I get all the time, yeah. People say, is that your natural color and your natural curl? When I walk in a beauty salon, I go, yeah, can you screw it up real bad? I got about an hour. Women have a hard time walking in high heels. I invented a pair of training wheels. Here's a pair for the girl like an Alabama. Bar just in case I flip. I'm all right. Honey, I'm stuck. Well, hell, lock your hubs. Come on, get with the group here. Look, Sinead O'Connor's got her own shampoo out. You see that? Why don't they build a traffic light like this so we get a second chance at the yellow? We get one more shot. Who's trying to come up with a different approach? You know what I'm saying? Dad! Okay, cool. We got... Here's my camping belt. Check it out. Camping belt. Okay, screw it. Here we go. Here's my girlfriend's camping belt right there. You gotta do things different, man. Do things different. I took NyQuil and no-dos at the same time. I had a dream I couldn't sleep. You don't see this stuff, do you? You watch TV? The host for 2020 wears glasses. These are the things I do. You don't have to do all this stuff. Here's the best way to entertain yourself. Best way. order pizza from Domino's. Dress up just like them. No, look, they come to your door. He'll say, Jordan Pizza, say, Jordan Pizza. Free pizza every time. You're not with me, dude. You're not with me at all. You don't do this stuff, man. Act like it's a relay race. Just take it. Guy shows up. Oh, take it from here. I kept locking my keys in the car. This is my new keychain, already attached to a coat hanger. So. Honey, we're locked out. No, we're not. Come on, we're walk into a Radio Shack right here, if I can get it out. Take this into there. Take it off their phone. Walk up to the counter and go, excuse me, sir, how much for the phoneless cord? Right. Phoneless cord. All right, screw that one. Here we go. Great way. Next time you have the drive-thru, they come up, welcome to McDonald's, might take your order. They'll come running out. What the hell is that? Jesus, Wendy's in the drive-thru. Why don't they build a radar gun like this? Next time you get pulled, they're always asking you how fast we're going, if it would display to us. Come flying by. You can look and see. You know how fast you were going? 81. When he gives you your ticket, you go, yeah, I know, pal, here, put it with the other tickets. I get one. One of my last inventions. Remember this? Remember the telephone system? Paper cups and string? This is my new invention. I made this up. This is the 90s version for paper cups and strings. Ready? 90s version. Put it here. Not too bright, are we? It's an audience, so you gotta talk loud. What's your name, dear? Wow. Red Rover, send a brain cell right over. Come on! Ready, what's your name? Jean Marie. Nakabaka B-side! Yeah.